Yo, what is up, my crazy subscribers? This is DokenJones84 here, bringing you guys game number 7 of my Madden Ultimate Team Season 2. And today's game is going to be, you know, pretty much of a good test for my defense since signing in 2 players extra. I didn't show one of them. I believe one of them is Mike Adams. And, you know, this guy's 5'11". I think he's a lot better than Stevie Brown. He actually has more stats than Stevie Brown, so that's why I picked him up. As you can see, there's my previous pickup, Demontre Moore, and this is the one that didn't show, Mike Adams, 85 overall. Hopefully he's a good pickup, you know. For sure he's gonna surprise us all in this game and how well he did. You know, he does have a little bit of speed here and there, and you know, I expect a lot from Mike Adams. Another thing to be on the lookout, guys, is Jamichael Finley and also Patterson. The guy, you know, probably has like the best special ability ever. I mean, he does have a little bit of a, you know, special treatment going on, because there was this one pass where it could have been picked off, and you know, it showed there that Patterson somehow has this one special ability that allows him to catch the ball. It's pretty weird. It's kind of like a little glitch going on there. So anyways, I'm the Reds, my opponent's the Whites. Do not get it confused, guys, since we're both the 49ers. I'm the one playing as home, which is the red jerseys. I'm the one with the red jerseys. And right away in the first drive of my opponent, interception by Brandon Bowner. Incredible interception. The guy is on the league for the MVP of Season 2. I'll be doing a video about that, guys. My MVP candidates of Season 2, because I know there has been tons of moments where my players have stand out and actually turned the game around, which led me into going 8-0. So, yeah, it's been an incredible season overall, and I can't believe that I went 8-0 after going 1-1. I mean, how much did I go the last season? Season 1? I went like with 4-6 last season, and now I went 8-0, so it's pretty much incredible, an incredible change. So yeah, and another interception, and this time it's by Dante Whitner, going all the way. Incredible. I mean, my defense is responding pretty well. That's a good coverage right there. Mike Adams, Dante Whitner, Brandon Browner, and Rogers Cromartie. I mean, not Rogers Cromartie. Antonio Cromartie, not Rogers. Sorry, I forgot these two guys are kind of the same. Also, same height, so, you know, they're pretty much kind of the same there. Antonio Cromartie also, so I might have my own Legion of Boom right here, you know. It's been an incredible season for them. They have been catching a lot of interceptions this whole season. And right there, Demontre Moore could have had a sack, but he, you know, got broken tackle by Jay Cutler. But overall, I got the sack at the end by Linval Joseph. And this one, I understand. Why did this guy decide to spike the ball on a 4th and 26? I don't get it. I'm guessing he's giving up right there and then. He should have quit by that moment, because, goddamn, he can't do anything. And then right away going into offense, Doug Martin doing a hell of a job running the ball. Also an MVP candidate. You guys saw in my previous game, he ran out of a, you know, of a tackle for a loss and actually broke it for 40 yards, 50 yards. You guys should go back into game number 7 and watch that game. It's an incredible run by Doug Martin. I'll probably do a highlight video about Season 2 later on after the playoffs. So, yeah, I expect that video to be coming out pretty soon. So going back into my gameplay, yeah, I got intercepted right there and then. I knew I shouldn't have thrown it down the middle. I should have just kept running, you know. Just to run on the clock, the guy can't do anything. So he's back in offense, nothing to worry about, and then he got lucky right there. I knew I should have pressed or something because the guy wasn't throwing streaks. So, yeah, that was my fault right there. Going to the next play, 1st and 10, where he's going to throw at. Oh, picked off yet again by my man. 6'4", MVP candidate, Brandon Browner. I mean, how many picks does this guy have? I believe he has like 8 in total for Season 2. I mean, I want you guys to go back into my old videos. I mean, not my old videos, like into the playlist of Season 2. And watch every single game and tell me how many games does this guy, Brandon Browner, have intercepted a ball in. And count the total, and this guy, you know, this is an incredible corner. Brandon Browner, even though he's slow, he does have good coverage skills. So anyways, I won the game. The guy ended up rage quitting, apparently. I bet he turned off his PS4 because he couldn't do shit on offense. I mean, literally. He got intercepted twice by Brandon Bowner and dealt with by Dante Winner and took it all the way. So that is it for now, guys. Hopefully you guys enjoyed the game. 8-0. Next game will be the divisional playoff game. You guys can't wait for it. Subscribe for more. The video's going to come out pretty soon. And if you guys want to see more Madden 15 Ultimate Team, make sure you subscribe for more also. You know, there's going to be a lot more details coming up about who I pick up and also solo challenges. So don't miss out. So I'll see you guys later and enjoy your day.